A student at Bethel Park is accused of making a threat towards the high school. The principal says that a message written in a bathroom today threatened something would happen at the school on Monday. Police were able to identify the student. They will be disciplined through the school and could possibly be charged by police.